It's race day, and final preparations are underway.
Anything can happen at Suzuka, as Kimi Raikkonen proved in 2005. The Finn battled all the way from 17th to win. Will we see a similar show of will and talent today, I wonder? And the sky is looking grey and cloudy today. An effective tyre strategy could prove very valuable as the race plays out.
This Suzuka circuit is primed and ready and waiting to see Formula One's finest battle it out. We're all good to go here in Japan with 53 laps around the Suzuka circuit. Could this be a big race for that man, Alexander Albon?
An encouraging grid position as they sit in P8. Lots to build on during the race if they manage it well.
And it'll be exciting to see just what will happen here today. The drivers are warmed up. They're ready to go here at the Japanese Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Stay close. And overtake is available.
Confirm.
Let's try and push up.
Use overtake.
Copy.
The key thing is to keep the tyre in good shape. Keep the tyre in good shape.
Copy.
No need to push the tyres.
Yeah, confirm.
Coast.
Copy.
A little bit more like her, please.
All right.
let the tyres come back to you.
Yeah, copy.
So Oscar, we can look after this tyre.
Copy.
DRS is enabled. I'd like to have 100% pace, please.
Confirm. We need to push. Copy.
Pack is low.
Copy.
We don't want to overcook the tyres.
Go on, Pat. Is everything okay with the car?
Okay, keep looking after the tyre.
Copy.
Just be careful with this tyre.
Yeah, copy.
If you can, push.
Yeah, come from.
Overtake is available.
Yeah, okay.
You can start pushing.
Copy. Thank you.
We want to manage our tyre budget.
Confirm.
Time to push on these tyres.
Confirmed.
Use the pace now.
Yep.
So we're boxed this lap.
Copy. Box.
Okay, so we are boxed this lap.
Confirm.
Overtake.
Yeah, okay.
Pack is low. Let's see what pace you can do.
Yep, copy.
think a little bit more Lyco will help.
Copper.
And save fuel from now, please. Save fuel from now.
Confirm.
More lift and coast.
Copy. Box now. Copy, box. So box now. Confirm.
Clear at exit.
There's a yellow flag now.
Key thing is to keep the tyre in good shape. Keep the tyre in good shape.
Copy.
We can use the pace now.
Yep.
Let the tyres come back to you.
Yeah, confirm.
I'd
I'd like to have 100% pace, please.
Yeah, confirm.
So Oscar, we can look after this tyre.
Copy. Not easy to overtake.
Keep concentration high.
Okay, to push. Copy.
We suggest a little bit more Lyco.
Confirm.
No need to push the tyres.
Yeah, confirm.
Can use overtake.
Yeah, confirm.
3 laps to go.
Confirm.
If you can push.
Confirm. Yeah, locked up.
Okay, we don't want to lose too much time.
Okay, keep looking after the tyre.
So how many laps are left?
2 laps to go.
Verstappen over the finish line and today's winner.
Okay, Oscar, that's the checkered flag. The checkered flag.
That's a really miserable day for Oscar Piastri.
You know, I don't think many would have expected to see them finishing outside the top 10. They'll be aiming much higher than that, I assure you.
And no doubt, Verstappen fans will be celebrating the Dutchman's achievement.
That's their 9th win of the season. I expect them to be showered with plaudits and more.
And a lovely show of sportsmanship to conclude proceedings here in Japan. Now, Karun, with that result in mind, What would they be feeling like down at McLaren?
It was a strangely mixed weekend for them. We saw one driver put in a strong performance, but it was a different story for the other. Definitely positives there, though.
And that's all for today as we wrap up the weekend here in Japan.
For the next round, we'll be travelling to Qatar as the drivers battle it out at the Losail International Circuit. We'll see you there.